Really, the 300-hour is the opportunity to deepen your teaching skills, to learn how to sequence poses in order to accomplish the more challenging poses that are out there. If you really want to understand yoga and take your personal practice to another level, stopping at the 200-hour is selling yourself short. After people have graduated from the 300-hour training, they will have a 500-hour certification and be able to register with Yoga Alliance as well at the 500-hour level. I've been the Canadian representative for the International Yoga Teachers Association since 1982, and so our graduates automatically are approved for full membership with them when they're at the 500-hour level. These teachers, after the 300-hour and they've studied a specialty, then can go off and teach that specialty. We study two different textbooks, the Upanishads, which is drawn from the Vedas, and these texts are some of the oldest texts of the yoga philosophy, as well the Hatha Yoga Pradipika. Most people practice Hatha Yoga with the physical body, but they don't know that there's a textbook that all of that came from. So we study those textbooks, as well as practices in Ayurveda, which is sort of the healthcare system in yoga, yoga for post-traumatic stress syndrome, prenatal yoga, deeper anatomy and movement.
That is a group of women and men that are very compassionate about what they do. They're very knowledgeable. If they don't have an answer, they will find it for you. And they always treat you with respect and love.
So when you graduate with your 200-hour, you have an amazing base, but the 300-hour upgrade is really where you can deepen into it and align to your divine self. Like they really help you get to that point.
I feel like if I'm going to be bringing something to the classroom, I want to be really confident in what I'm doing and I want to know everything behind it. So I feel like the 300 hours would shed a lot of light on everything like that.
It's really important to us at Soya that the students who come have fun, have a really great time while they're learning to be teachers, that they can ask all the questions that they want. There's never too many questions. And that they discover the many facets that yoga can involve in their lives. Do your homework. Don't sell yourself short and really dive into the depths of yoga, and it will change your life.